Meet Millie Fleur La Fae. She's wonderfully weird. Millie Fleur has a pet toad named Warty Wigglebottom and loves her garden. She's filled it with unusual plants such as Sneezing Stickyweed, Fanged Fairymoss, and her favorite, Grumpy Gilliflower. Some people call Millie Fleur's garden poison, but she thinks it's enchanting. Can Millie Fleur find kindred spirits who appreciate all her garden has to offer?